The Banks Orbital is an enormous space habitat with hundreds of times more living area than a normal planet, and gravity generated by rotating an immense ring once every 24 hours. First suggested in sci-fi writer Ian M. Banks' novel Consider Phlebas, where it is envisioned as an immense thin ring in space over a million miles wide, and where such structures, often nicknamed God's Bracelet, are commonly built as an alternative to terraforming a planet, as they are considerably larger than a planet, but use less raw material to make. Unlike most spin gravity environments, it has a natural day and night with a true starry night, and can even have regular seasons by being tipped on its axis like Earth is. While smaller than a Niven ring mold, it would seem more likely a civilization would choose to build mini Banks Orbitals instead, and in our Ring Wards episode, we discussed how either might be constructed under known physics.